Let's see. So, again, another keyhole like that. Star-shaped thingy. It's actually pretty neat. I'm bad at it, which, you know, that's how I am. I'm just right now checking everything without toddler mode now. What is this? Game, don't need to give me instructions. I don't like that. I want to first figure something out on my own. See, I did something. May 15th, my research into the null element continues at pace. Given the nature of its origin, I'm increasingly convinced that it's somehow tied to my very soul. Its properties are becoming clear. It derives a colossal energy from somewhere. I have fashioned a device through which to channel and focus it, but I'm fearful of further experimentation. I lack the understanding to control it. I feel like that this time I figured it out pretty easily. How this little part worked. There we go. An ordinary key. Why do I feel like this is not ordinary at all? Like they so far always did something. Oh, good grief. Okay. Should focus on the side of the books for now. I don't want to focus on the sides of the box. What is this? Okay, then. Alright, this definitely is something that we can already try. Okay, so look around for a keyhole. Yep. Well, there's a keyhole. Here's a keyhole. Okay. So it's right, 5 1 2 3 4 5 1 2 3 4 4. Okay, it's 5 4 5 4. There we go. More, a small square peg. Now I need to figure out where the fuck to place it. Oh god, hello. I can zoom in on this. Why can I zoom in on that though? I mean, I see the symbol here, like the exact same. Thank you. Oh no, okay. Oh no, 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 no. I need to figure out what is what, right? Okay, so this thing is done, this side. Can we put world or earth in? Neither. There was a frame inside the safe. The only thing that's in the safe is this letter puzzle. I feel like I'm missing something, like right here or something. No. This. Sigil. Blue crystal. July 29th. A new discovery has shaken me to my core. To investigate the refractive properties of the null element, I fashioned lenses from it. To wear one is troubling and exhausting in equal measure, and I am shown visions that are beyond my comprehension. The visions turn darker and deeper into the earth I go. I've relocated my study to the North Tower. I can no longer visit the wine cellar. What? But what? There's going to be a slot for this. I already know where. Nope. Over here? I feel like I'm missing something right now still. The wheel. It's not focused properly. Oh! I see now what you mean. A tiny weighted flywheel. Like it, Tammy, I'm beginning to go blind, I feel. Of course, I click on Discord instead of on the thing. Reflecting light. Okay, can I turn you around? No, I cannot. Okay, so something happens on top of here. Question is what? Hey, what do these buttons do? They turn off some, turn on some kind of system. In the drawer. Thank you. I didn't even notice that. Jesus. What the hell? What? Okay, sure. Okay, that definitely goes into here. This shape, it's right here. Let's focus on the sides of the box for now. Meaning that... Gotcha. It's kind of a wooden box. Keeps telling me to focus on the sides of the box. So that's where the light was. This is... star. Or cross, whatever. Alright, sure. But it's still the same, even with that thing. Okay, sure. Wait a second. Because I got the piece. Brass key with folding parts. We're getting somewhere this time around. Oh, definitely not that one. Now it's correct. Why not? Because I know this is the one that actually fits here. Actually. Found it. Holy shit. All right, let's go back to the world map on this side. Star. Focus on the size of the box for now, but everything, there is so much on here. Okay, nope, that system doesn't work. Good. I was like, wait a damn fucking second. No, no, luckily that part had been dismantled. Well, there probably is a clue in it, a 6-part clue. 2, 4, 6, nope. And now I also know what the combination is for this. August 9th. The circle were right all along. How can I have been so blind? I've discovered a passage in their scriptus Nochi. An incantation lacking the energy source to drive it. Well, I have such a source. This night I summon Astaroth, whom the Babylonians called Ishtar, Prince of Accusers, whatever, and Inquisitors, and you can discover all secrets. Once correctly bound, all knowledge of the Null Element can be mine. I can barely contain myself. There is so much to prepare. This is 6 out of 7. There's one more document. World map. What the hell is this? Chapter 3 complete. Pleasing progress, but do you really think you've proven yourself yet? Well, let's continue and let's figure out, you know? I like everything else in, like, on the bottom of this box right now. It's just closed up and wrong again. Small socket. I mean, I'm seeing enough different things. Like all those arrows. I just need to keep clicking and I'll eventually figure something out, like this. No? Okay. Oh, holy shit. Okay. Have you got an ordered ancient dagger? Good grief. Okay. So, this thing doesn't do anything anymore. This is not moving. That's not moving. I don't know yet. Well, they all look the same this way, but not this way. You're not looking, what is happening? Have you a code for these buttons? I'm using the eyepiece, yes. Is Riddle dying, maybe? I go back. I see it already. I am an idiot. I'm an even bigger idiot now. Alright, we're a step further. Oh! There has to be something like this. Is there a way for me to actually stop this thing from spinning? Wait. August 15th. Something is wrong. I followed the incantation to the very letter. Astaroth did not appear. There are no answers to be had. More questions. Divisions have increased. They gathered to me. And I cannot stay one place for long. I tried to monitor them, but the lens hurts my eye. Eyes. I have mixed a solution for the pain. For those that follow and find a journal, I like the part to describe this. There is no concept within the human sphere with which to explain it. And the house is so much larger now. There are rooms everywhere. But how do you stop this thing from turning? Because I know what's happening. I know what we have to do. What table I was looking at. Well, the thing on the bottom, if you mean the bottom left here, then. Yeah, but like, if that's the code to stop it, then sure. Thank you. Oh, hello. And this goes on to here. But what happened in life? Wait. All right. Those are exactly pointing at each other. Alright, take your time. Alright, I'm going to turn him around. Once completely. That isn't completely. The wooden frame, you can see through it. That's another pattern for buttons. Wait, so there's a hole here. Which, yes, I knew that. I knew this hole. Well, I knew there was something. Oh, okay. So it's bottom left, bottom right, middle, second row. Right. The energy source aren't in the null element. Oh, good grief. Job to complete. A pleasing progress, but you really think you're fooling yourself yet? Continue again. This is the last chapter. After this, we have completed the room. Now what is this? The queer sense of movement. Not quite turning, not quite falling. I felt myself cross the threshold and the visions abated. Perhaps they only served to drive me to this place. The route back close behind me. But the way forward opens ahead. Something is drawing me on. In case you're with me, I will try to guide you on the path. I pray you never came. I pray you're just another of my dreams. So, on the top right there is a keyboard. The most right, the furthest right and the furthest left are... Okay. All right, good to know. This is a hand, at least. Keyholes. Oh, you can actually slide this one down. Alright, the 1, 2, 3 thing. Okay, that's something. What is this? Piece that is up. There's a slider on this thing. Area of the table. Oh, thank you. I'm apparently too blind to see that. Yeah, no, it's actually really small. Okay, now what is this? Metal orb, eh? How does the other gear? strangely shaped key. Oh. And definitely this. Okay, so this is how you put the key in. I kinda just wanna pull the key out. But that's not going to solve anything. Okay. Hey, Duncan. Right, so now I'm just going to put it upwards. Oh, hey. Okay, so it's called The Room. It's actually a puzzle game. It has a lot of weird puzzles in it. So it's a triangle cross with a tail and an S. Coin. Now either this coin goes on here, but of course it doesn't. Then you probably go on here. You also don't. I have not missed anything in there. Wait a second, actually. And now. Alright, nothing with the lens. Ooh, actually. Nope. Um Okay, keyboard, calm down. Sure. No. I hate it when games do things like this. The first Magic Encyclopedia, not actually Magic Encyclopedia, the first, there's like another series that I did at some point. Also like a puzzle game, it had the exact same thing. Yeah, no, I kind of felt that already. It is this one, but it's actually this one as well. Two little handles. And we were missing two handles right about, I don't know actually. Right around here. Somewhere. I feel. No? Right, not here, because that was this. And now I get a circle that you make from like these two parts. Now I get it. Sure. This still doesn't solve anything. Opening the bronze plates on the sides of it, but they are open. That's a hint. More of the rotating cylinder. It somehow has. Yeah, I guess. Turn the star-shaped key to... Wait, what? But that... Really? Okay. Left is like piece of cloth, right is for music notes. Yes, I call this just a piece of cloth. I don't know what else to call it, okay? Now this is going to be for the right. Right. Right now, these two plates are covered. Oh, okay. Now, how the fuck are we going to do this? Oh. Five, seven, three. Why the fuck do I need to place that though? On here. Can you not? Here then. Five, seven, three. Oh. Oh, great, there's even more. How does this work? Okay, this has to be connected to something. If this isn't, then there's no point to doing that. But what did he turn? Wait, we now have a filled up slot there. Alright, there we go. So on the top left is like this. I heard a click, that's the weird part. Oh, what? No, okay, there's nothing. That much I noticed, but do I just need to... Okay. Just pull them out from there. What is this death for the wrong symbol? Right, where's the only right one? Alright, let me take blue out. What can we see down? Alright, switch these two around down. Okay, switch yellow and blue around. Maybe green and yellow? Found ya. There's even more to this. Yeah, okay, I already felt like this was going to happen this way. Sure. Oh my. It's like a form. And the thing is, what form is this? And what can I do with it? How? What? Sure. See the walls. Oh! Oh, there's more to this. Okay, sure. I'm up for this little challenge. Okay, I hit that one on accident that way. Game complete. You made it through, unflustered. I hope as there will surely be sterner tests to come. You have taken the first step on a longer journey. I see no benefit in hiding the truth of your predicament. There is no way back. Not for any of us. For now, you are as strapped as I. Press forward with heart, my friend. There are many more rooms ahead. Good grief. Well, I finished the first part. Holy shit.